I got another video. Two of these guys are my friends, per se. The other guy's a major general. All Japanese, ching chong, konnichiwa, fuck. And I'm just gonna keep the camera on him because he's so fucking good. I'm surprised we actually won this. Spoiler alert. But the good kind. I have to give Knight Rider props for for keeping this guy busy while I was taking out now Tombo's partner.
Look, that's a part of our soul. We don't bleed every month. We don't fucking sit down to pee. We don't pop babies out. The one thing that
we gotta hit in, ooh, when we're committed, and he just slapped me on the side. It's a commitment to us, not commitment to I think we switch roles here. That I can be not a piece of shit one day in my life. I fucking nicked him. Hell yeah. Problem of strange twats everywhere. Oh, that was a close snipe. Got him with the wing zero. He can't really take his hand eyes off me. He got, it's getting close. Knight Rider's trying to take out 100 health, but he can't do it. We just needed. I got 27 in, bro, but he's doing a pretty damn good job of staying alive. Damn, I'm like nearly halfway done with my health.
That's how Harlem got hooked on heroin in the 20s. They give you the uncut dope, and then soon as
I can't even see what the VT's doing. He switches from frame to frame so fast.
It's not your fault. It's not malicious. Just mention that's what you do. Nigga, what are you talking about, dude?
Oh my god. Dude, Knight Rider had full health. Oh, he took a knee! And with those missiles, Knight Rider happened to fucking clip this motherfucker. What a great fucking fight. Crotch shot. And I got that G Gundam for that victory music, you know? How you gonna say no to me? Gotta slide all up in there.